Hi, today I thought I would show you how to reset your screenshot counter. It's actually pretty easy, but there's a couple steps that if you don't know how to do it, it gets a little bit tricky. This is for the Windows 10. And the first thing you want to do is I recommend you go to your actual screenshot folder. So I'm going to go ahead and open mine up and go to screenshots. I opened up the File Explorer screenshots. And then I have to screenshot a lot of my pictures for my online class just to prove I was there or if the student didn't show up. So I organize them by putting them into a folder. I'm going to put these into July. I don't have many here right now because I recently changed my screenshot counter, so that's what reminded me just to kind of share this with you. So the reason I do that is because when I reset my counter, it's going to go back to number one, and I just want to kind of have like a clear board here. Okay, so that's how you organize your folder. You can go ahead and set up however you want to save them, by month or like this one's my technology stuff that I've got saved, however you save them. I don't save very much on this computer, so there's not much here. All right, I'm going to go ahead and close that. And then the next thing that I want to do is I want to go to the registry editor. There's a couple ways to do that. The easiest way to do it is to go to the Windows icon on your computer and then hit that and the letter plus the letter R. So Windows plus R, and you can see that it brings up this little box down here, the Reg Edit. Okay, there's another way, but we'll just go ahead and do this way first, Reg Edit, and then I'm going to hit OK. And then it gives me the yes or no option. I'll go ahead and go to the yes. Okay, the other way to do that is you can just go down to the type box here and type in Reg. Right, it's already right up there. You can see the registry editor, but I can type in Reg Edit, and that would bring it up if it wasn't already there, and then go ahead and click on that, and then again, it gives me the option of the yes and no, and yes. Okay, here's where I want to be. Now, when you open yours, it might not take you to this page. Here's definitely where you want to be. Okay, you want to be under that H key, current, and then all the way into software, Microsoft Windows, current version, Explorer. The easiest way to get there is to type that all in there. As you start typing, it'll start prompting it up, so you don't actually have to type the whole thing. I will have this in the description box so that you can get all the dashes and slashes and underscores and everything. Okay, so once you're there, the next thing that you want to do is you want to look on the right side here, and you're looking for the screenshot index. Okay, so here's my screenshot index, and you can see over on the right side here it's got D word, but screenshot index is what I'm looking for. I'm going to double click on that. Okay, and so it brings up this value, and the only thing I have to do is change that to number one. And then it's got this hexadecimal. Don't have any idea what that's for. I'm just going to change it to one, screenshot index, and hit OK. That's all I've got to do. Okay, so I can go ahead and close that, and I'm done. I want to go back and make sure that it worked, and so I'm going to just take a screenshot of this by hitting my Windows icon and my print screen, and then I want to see if it worked, so I'm opening my folder back up. I'm going back to my screenshots, and I can see a screenshot number one, so it worked. It's that easy. So I hope you find this video helpful, and thanks for watching.